When I was 25, I had a bicycle accident, and I wasn't healing from the injuries of that accident. So in a period of 2 weeks, I went from thinking I had just these really bad injuries from a bicycle wreck to having stage 3 ovarian cancer, surgery, and chemotherapy. No one expects cancer, no one expects to get cancer, especially not when you're 25 years old. My hearing loss started after the first cycle. That was really devastating to realize that, you know, the doctor said there's a 10% chance that you could have hearing loss and it will be reversible if it does happen, and then finding out that I'm one of the lucky 10% and it's not reversible. I thought my life was over. Music has been my identity since I was a kid. So who am I and what good am I now? When you have cancer, everyone does want to rally around and support you, but then dealing with the side effects is often a very private process. So OCRFA gives cancer patients who often find themselves feeling helpless this really encouraging experience that, you know, we're in this together. I mean, I wouldn't be here without research. Research that was going on 20, 25 years ago is the direct reason that the treatments that I received were created.